morning, Colonel Bai. Today is Tuesday, November 12th.
A day four. I'm Karen.
And I'm Erin, and here are your morning announcements.
A reminder to all Athletic Association members, there's a meeting taking place today at lunch in Gym C.
The intramural floor hockey finals will be taking place tomorrow in the gym between the 11D7s and Heatley's All-Stars. If you're coming to watch, eat your lunch beforehand and leave your bags in your lockers.
Any grade 12 students that have not received their UAC envelopes, please see Miss Beattie in guidance.
The University of New Brunswick is holding a parent-student information night at the Lord Elgin Hotel on November 19th at 7 p.m.
Any grade 11 or 12 students that are interested in skiing in Vermont this February, please hand in your forms to Mr. Virgo in the tech office as soon as possible.
Start Line will be collecting gifts for Operation Christmas Child this week at lunch in the atrium. Donate school supplies, small toys, and money to cover the cost of shipping. Their goal is to fill 100 boxes with gifts for children in developing countries.
Today in the CAF, it's Customer Appreciation Day, so come and try beef or veggie chili with rice, as well as a poppy cookie.
Any grade 9 girls interested in playing on the junior girls volleyball team should attend a meeting tomorrow in the gym.
McGill University is having their open house this Friday on the PD Day.
Senior girls volleyball tryouts will be tomorrow at 5:15 in the gym.
Shad Valley Enrichment Program takes place over the course of 4 weeks at one of 12 universities across Canada. For more information, if you're in grade 10, 11, or 12, go to room 200A at lunch on Thursday.
Boys hockey will be having a meeting today at lunch in room 243.
And finally, Photography Club's first meeting is tomorrow at lunch in room 200B.
That's it from us, CB.
Here's your sports desk.
If you like sports, and we know you like sports, what you'll see in the next minutes, weeks, and months to follow may convince you you've gone to sports paradise. Beyond that blue horizon is a limitless world of sports, and right now you're standing on the edge of tomorrow. Sports, for the next 3.5 to 4 minutes, with the Sports Desk.
Good morning, Colonel Bai. I'm Johnny Rocket.
And I'm Ricky Rabb.
And welcome back to your sports desk.
It has been quite the furry week for me, Colonel Bai.
That is a pun.
Because as you can see, I now have a caterpillar on my lip. Or as some call it, a moustache.
Right there in front of you.
It is quite impressive. But Johnny, I think you're still a little behind in the competition.
Don't you worry, Ricky. I'll catch up by the end of November.
We'll see about that.
Colonel Bai, we have one upcoming home game this week. Tomorrow you can check out your junior girls basketball team playing Canterbury in our gym at 4 o'clock.
And last week, the senior basketball team played Brookfield in their first playoff game. Let's see how that went. Girls, looks like you put out a lot of effort and had good fun.
Good luck today in your semi-final game against Beatrice de Lush.
Last week, we were also able to hit up the volleyball game between our faithful Cougars and Nepean.
Let's go check out how our boys did in their quarterfinal game. Awesome job there, boys. We really show Nepean how we do it.
Now, if you want to see that clip or any of our past episodes again, you can search us up on YouTube. Just look for Tuesday Show 2013-2014 and put on the channels filter. We'll be right at the top.
That's all from us, Colonel Bai. I'm Johnny Rocket.
And I'm Ricky Robb.
Signing off!
When we're all alone, keep it up, girl. Yeah, you turn me.